Just in case I get injured or anything. You know, boom.
It was, all right, guys. Gears of War 4 co-op Ooh. Campaign.
Hype.
On Insane. All right, hype. Read these real quick. It says, you're new to shooters.
That's
you're
not
new it. To Gears of War. Hardcore the way it's meant to be played.
It should be played.
Are you crazy? For Elite Gears only.
And we haven't played this game in like so long.
No, we're not even.
We haven't played Gears in so long, so this is gonna be like.
Bro, yeah. We're gonna be dying. We'll make the first video like. I don't know.
We'll see how this goes.
Well, yeah, we'll see how long it goes. Make sure that's good. Yeah.
We're good.
Yeah. Yeah, we're good. Cool. Save slot, dude. And right, I haven't played Gears of War 4 yet.
He hasn't played Gears of War 4 yet. So this is a first for us.
First for all of us.
Gives me tight.
I'm waiting for this
back in the day. Just, we used to play Gears of War 2.
Gears of War 2 Horde mode, killing it, bro.
Dude,
ain't no stopping us.
Control it.
And we're back. Finally today in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are hobbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashbow Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
That's done.
All right, let's do this.
I feel like 50%. That was dumb, right?
Yeah. Well, actually, I didn't see it. To be honest. Pendulum Wars 2 years before E-Day.
That's dumb.
Yeah, it is dumb.
Towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab.
Karma,
too. They're not all Carmine, no. Man. God.
Oh, shoot, bro.
Oh.
Where am I?
I'm in the back. I'm in the back, yeah. I'm in the back.
Oh, no.
How do I... Oh, I'm not moving. It's all
good.
We're
only going to get one shot to extract those plans. Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off.
Yes, sir.
Yo. I can't do anything.
We've got indies.
I don't know. I can't do anything.
Take them out.
It's shooting for me and everything.
No way.
It's no, like, we're good. I don't know, it had to go. Good.
You weren't playing?
No, I'm good.
Alright, cool.
They killed him.
What?
Bro. He died. I didn't do it. I had to set it for my character too, for like what I wanted to play on. And I wasn't paying attention to that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Like, I had a thing right here on the bottom. And it was saying, like, insane, if I want to play, like, an insane
team. Oh, it asked you.
Yeah.
We're only going to get one shot to extract.
All right, bro, let's go.
Once we take that
dude, I died hella fast, bro.
That was me.
Yes, sir.
No, I died. No,
indies.
It was the top screen.
Up top, take him out.
They got a sniper.
Was that sniper?
Yeah, the snipers.
All right. Reload from last checkpoint.
We're starting off the great game already. Let's go.
Dude, this is...
Holy crap, all right.
We're not backing down, bro. We gotta keep
nope,
it on the same.
No, we're doing this. You're gonna see us die and die.
And we die. We'll probably die so much we'll have to cut out all the deaths.
Bro, they got it back to the old way, too. Yeah.
Hold it.
Yes, sir.
We've got indies.
Bro, I can slip.
Up top, all right, take
here.
Him out.
Take the guy on the right.
Oh. Dip it and dodge him, bro.
Gotta get some headshots, bro. Alright, got that guy?
I got active.
Woo!
There's a guy down here.
Get him. I'll get the guy on top. Come on, bro. Pop out, bro. Nice.
Woo! Dome. Old bro just runs so smooth. Yeah.
Nice, bro.
Come on, the major's waiting.
What is this?
Get messed up.
I ain't getting that. I got this right here.
Got what?
Retro.
What'd you get?
Oh, I have a retro.
Hey, yo, how do you stab people with the retro?
Charge with B.
Oh, shoot.
Alright, careful right here, bro. I'm gonna throw a smoke.
Alright, there's one to the left.
I'm gonna throw a smoke so we get up there.
We got a smoke?
Yeah.
Bro?
Get around
yeah.
And flank
him. Oh.
Yeah, that was a smoke. Bro, active reload for days.
Oh, bro, I got this. Look, see?
something, bro. Oh, he's coming. He's coming.
He's bull, bro. I got you. I got you.
My freaking aim is freaking hideous, bro. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. That was just ahead.
Ooh, I love that noise.
Hey, you want that? Hey, well, how much ammo you got? Here, pick this up.
Actually, how do you check that?
Right. Dude, your ammo's right there in the top.
Oh.
Is there one over there?
Where are you?
Right here. Look, 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 look. And this one right here. Yeah, take the ammo.
Yeah. Let's go.
So we're getting the hang of it already, guys. You know, we got this.
Just gotta be like careful, dude.
Yeah, we just gotta like,
okay, like it doesn't mess around.
This ain't your joke.
Put a charge?
I don't know. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I got you.
Leader, our match is lit.
That's a weak ass charge, but whatever.
We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1.
Ooh. Wait, why are they breaking down the charges? Or communication or what?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
We're right there.
Okay, hold on. Also, I'm shit canning our codename Santiago. See you at the lab.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up! Machine gun
down! Push him, bro.
Splitting up. You two take left.
We're spotted. Take cover.
Oh.
Did you die?
Yeah, they chewed me up.
Oh, shoot.
Damn, they weren't playing, bro. It was just like
this game, bro.
This ain't no joke. I'm gonna enjoy this stuff. This is.
I know, and on the monitor, bro, it looks heck of good.
Oh yeah, dude.
Alright, cool.
I got hit twice.
Again, bro?
I'm gonna die the most in this, cause you know, I'm a true Gears player.
That doesn't make sense.
All the way through. Bomb rush this.
Bomb myself. Alright, just freaking get it to cover, bro. Cover, yeah, there you go. Bro, you just gotta be hella careful, bro.
I'm on wall bounces.
That's what I'm doing, bro.
Bruh.
Again?
Yeah, you got me that last one. Hey, I had it.
Stick behind me.
Okay.
Stick behind
okay,
me.
Okay, bruh.
I'm gonna have to put this guy on my back.
Bro, my you back's gonna hurt left. After carrying you.
Shut up. Are you gonna die again? Yeah, you are.
I was in cover.
No, you weren't. Bro, come on. This is just like simple, like run and press A. Run and press A.
Hey, you know what? You just focus on me, not on you, alright? So it's not my fault.
Alright, alright. Well, stick to the right thing. Just freaking boom.
Look, see, he's shooting me.
Go where he isn't shooting. Oh, now he's shooting me. Damn right, we're coming, bro. We're coming.
Bro, they're so
we're coming, bro.
He's moving so quick.
Can you throw a grenade in there?
Yeah, I got it.
Bro, so, time to get the Nasher, bro.
And don't mind the mess. Aw, man, I could've used that.
That'd be sick. Bro, did fire kill me? Is this what they do on Insane?
Bro,
I walked into fire, bro. Bro, well, just don't die.
All I seen was the little
red
thing.
Screen.
No, the indicator showing that you were dead and stuff.
Freaking thing killed me, dude.
That was terrible. All I seen was a little skull go poof on my screen. I was like, this guy didn't die.
What shot me, bro? Don't even stand in that fire. That's some bull.
Yeah, I hear it too. All
right, let's go. What's up, Dan Holmes?
You have the security code. Override that gate.
Oh, we got security codes? Yeah, see? Hey, this is how you know it's a good
game.
Yo,
are you black? Hey, you are black.
And with that, this raid is officially underway.
Come on, girl.
What does that have to do with it?
No, it's a girl. No, because the armor's smaller.
I'm saying like they actually have like different skin colors.
It's all cool. Right, you know the drill.
Oh, bro, I'm picking up some frags.
Inside the lab, grab the plans.
Oh, what the heck?
So you know, I'm gonna take this gun. I'm trying it out.
The war. And if we do what our
that?
Job right,
it's,
every system here is white.
This name.
The indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse.
Oh, it's single shot,
all right,
bro.
We're in. Yeah. Let's go.
I just got over here.
Holy crap.
Damn, bro, not you.
Open up on him!
Damn, bro. Bro, we got shot.
I got this. My fault. That's my fault. I tried to just go like old school. Just
right, can't go old school here, bro. You die.
Labs up ahead. Take him out.
Bro, you can't be Rambo up in this, bro. Right. You die if you Rambo.
My bad. I won't do it this no more. I won't do it. I'll play it right.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's try.
Up ahead. Take him out.
Oh, did you throw it?
Oh, dude.
Yes, don't let me hire in the hole.
Is that guy still from the left? Ooh, no,
open up on him.
You got him?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Grit. Time to rendezvous with the Major. Come on.
Oh man, I got rid of my freaking Asher. I'll let you guys go first. Oh shoot.
We're there.
On that bridge, bro.
Nice to
I think
see
what?
Dead, Robin.
You too, Major.
Let's take out these Indies so we can get on with a goddamn show.
I got hit twice.
You get hit twice and you die, man.
I got hit twice and I died.
Bro, how are you doing some like boss missions, bro?
Alright, we're in. Let's go. Lance up ahead. Take him out.
Is that guy still alive?
He's gonna wonder.
Yes,
did you get him?
Yeah.
Open up on him!
Pop your head up, boy.
Let's set it up to me! Alright, we're in. It's time to rendezvous with the Major. Come on!
So, what's up with the story right now? This is two years ago.
This is 2 years before even the first gear, like before he did.
Where are they?
Oh, yeah. I don't see anyone.
Nice to see you're not dead, Private.
You too, Major.
Let's take out these Indies so we can get on with the goddamn show.
Yes, sir.
I'm running out of ammo.
Really?
Indies!
Oh, what the hell is going on?
Coming from the lab!
Bro, we need to get close to that.
I'm throwing a grenade.
Damn, bro.
That's a guess.
Who's next?
Oh, shoot.
Keep it up.
Right. Damn, I'm freaking out the thing, Jeremy.
I'm gonna use my ass shit. Oh, they break these, bro.
Lab secure, Major.
Freaking killing it, bro.
I need to get some ammo.
Yeah, me too. I'm done with this gun. Oh, tight. Got 12 shots for that.
Step aside, Private. Looks like these Indy scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door.
Bruce, what happened to Jack? Man, this is before Jack.
They all die, bro.
Time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
What? Oh. I didn't know.
I'm sorry.
Yo, you gotta cover me because I'm on a turn, bro.
You get that guy on top.
I'm trying to get the guy on top, but... Oh, shoot, it's like... Are you kidding me? Got him. Damn, bro, they're freaking coming in.
Get on the turret!
Oh my god, he just kicked me or something, bro.
Yeah, I seen it. I was trying to get my shotgun out.
Restart chat. Why is he putting... No, don't restart chat there.
on the left of me.
Bro, I got ammo. Oh my god, dude! He hopped over the thing, bro.
He just kicked you.
He just kicked me, bro.
He kicked you,
he just kicked me, bro.
Bruh. He was just like,
yeah.
Got you real quick.
And then, bro, he just pulled up his nasher.
Game over.
Here, we'll wait for them to get through, though. Bro, I need some ammo. Dude, there's ammo right here. No?
Oh, no, that ain't ammo. Right there, look. Right there in front. Right here.
I'm gonna get it.
There's a guy right here on the left of it.
I'm jumping back, bro.
I got you.
I hear you. Here, I'll cover right. We're trying to cover right. You cover left. Bro, cover left.
Oh, I got you.
I'm about to die too, bro. I love you, bro.
Nah, I got this, bro.
We ride or die. We family, right? Yes!
Woo! What's up?
Control. Package is secure. Cleaner. Proceed to the beach for Marlin. What was the package?
No clue. Only dominoes.
Did you skip that?
No, I didn't skip that.
To the beach! Go!
Ah, we here. Watch us just randomly
get to the
die,
chopper.
Bro. Watch us just randomly blow up.
Someone did.
Y'all sorry, private.
Bro, I almost died. Look at it. I'm red.
Keep moving. Ooh, look at this.
Hurdle game strong, bro. Look at this.
I tried going over.
He killed you too!
Oh, dude!
He was online.
The elbow of death, bro! One tap, you explode, bro! He just elbowed us to death.
Oh, I thought I was going to die.
Bro, thank you, convoy. Freaking weak. Bro, my aim? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You got beat up by rushes?
I shot him, but I guess I missed. Shotguns weren't like they used to. The spread was off.
Spread was off.
Like before, you just come up to him like, bam, done. Alright,
bro.
Alright, we got you guys. You guys
am
want
I a girl?
Skin.
I think I am.
I'm a girl. Yeah, you're a girl too.
Yeah, girl power. Alright. Here, I'm a freaking. What the
hell is kill him.
I thought it was your name, boy.
I'm about to die.
Why am I like not even in cover? Get him, bro, get him!
Oh, nah, bro! I could have just shoved this up his ass! Oh!
Boss bottle already, bro.
Damn.
What is this card again?
I forgot what it was called.
It's like five fingers or it's called five fingers.
Nah, it's not. Alright. Yes, sir.
We're going.
He was online. Nah.
I saw him come up too. I saw him come up behind the shit. Yes, sir.
He was online.
swinging the wrenches, bro. Don't let the wrench kill you.
I can't swing. I can't do anything, bro. I swung at him. I was like, eh. And he's like, nah. He's just slapped me. He's just like, nah.
And then you die. And you're like, your arms fall off.
I was like, eh.
Oh, shit. That's the convoy.
Oh,
shit. Convoy, freaking don't pick us up. And then you die, dude. That's
right. Look.
Dead. Alright, cool. What's up,
Colonel? Alright, I'm not even gonna try to go for it. We're gonna kill him.
Yeah, exactly.
Because I don't wanna do this again.
Exactly.
That was terrible.
You gotta think like that every time, bro.
Guns don't work. What am I doing over here?
We need something bigger. Corporal, there's a hammer
on Dawn
in that van.
Just
a grenade. I got
Soldier,
him.
Secure that hammer.
Hold on, you guys gotta give us a sec, bro. Alright, let's go. Start heading that way.
I got it.
We've got
oh, he's right here, too.
Where? Right.
Just chill. I got you. Oh, it's a corpse. That's a big ass corpse, dude. I like the blood effects. Kind of weak.
Bro, I'm about to die. Holy crap.
Get behind cover. Let me just take care of this corpse. Here.
Oh shoot. Yeah, get the rest.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Bro. Yeah, boy. The Nasher, what's up?
Get him, bro, get him. I got hit.
By what? Yo, hey, you got this? I need to get some ammo.
I'm dying. Someone's getting it.
Bro, it takes so long to pick and heal too, bro. Bro, they're coming up.
I see him right here. Got him, bro. We got it.
What the hell?
Ooh, we just imploded.
We're still guys alive. Corporal
Kim, sir. Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort.
Are you dying?
Congratulations. You're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
What is that?
Good for you, son.
He's just like, yes, sir, I got it, sir. You want me to open it, sir?
You already opened it? Yes, please.
Oh, okay. Just leave us here?
Bro, we won't even need him, bro.
Oh,
we won't even need him.
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
Cover right at us. Use the hammer.
Give me this.
Oh,
watch out, bro. I'm going to mow him down.
Push him back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Not going to happen.
Oh.
You done?
Oh, boomers, bro. Oh, bro, how are we going to do against boomers?
Oh,
we got this. We got this, guys. We got this.
We're going to die.
Oh,
low key, we're going to die, bro. This is going to take like...
You heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
Cover right at us. Use the hammer. Oh, shit. Look out. Push him back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Damn, bro. One of their grenades.
Damn!
What happened?
I don't know. Someone got me. And you can't take care of the boomers I can't get. I'm taking care of most of them, but I got that Dawn, you know?
So you can take it to the left or what?
I was just clearing out the first pocket that was right here. Look, see this?
Can we, like, stick stuff onto the walls?
Push them back! We need some goddamn
reinforcements! Got these two
right here. It's not gonna happen! Keep fighting!
Oh shoot, bro. So that grenade, how far did it go?
This is insane!
Do not let them near the door!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, bro. I'm sorry. I I died.
Yeah, bro, that's cool. There was no way I was gonna be like, I was using shotgun. This is terrible.
Bro, this is gonna take a long time to finish.
Oh man, this is bad!
Alright, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us!
We pick up skills when we do this. I'm trying to get these guys right here. I got a couple of them knocking off for you.
Push them back! Push them back! We need some goddamn reinforcements!
It's not gonna happen! Keep fighting!
No! Dang! I threw both of them again!
Get down.
In your face!
Oh, we hit a cussing, so that's good.
Dang.
Of course it did,
bro.
Look at that guy. Oh, we died?
Emergence Day had earned its name.
Bro, this is hella sad.
How? That.
I'm sorry, I had a redone one on the fly, and then we just died.
It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
Bro, honestly, this kind of got has me more than before.
What the hell is that? He said for the queen. That's what he said.
I know your medics, but we need everyone on that wall! Now! Get that soldier back on his feet!
Let's go.
Alright, Gears, get up that ladder!
Get up, bro.
Boy, come on up!
Where the hell am I?
Okay.
Whatever you say. I like how they climb ladders with one hand and they're just like,
Oh yeah, help me up.
I think it'll help. Get on that wall.
Whatever you say.
Yo, we got lancers.
You can see fire, man.
Clear them out!
take you down the hardcore way. Hey, it's a boomerang.
Pick your shot!
Make him count! I got smashed in the face.
Ah, shit! They're everywhere!
Got him. Got him. Got them. Ah.
Why'd you go?
I don't even want to look at it, dude. Just accept my death. Accept my death.
We lost. We lost. There's no hurry.
I may use some help over here.
Guys, we gave up on gears.
Grenade the crap out of you.
You're mine.
We got this
one. Get to the fire. I'm suppressed if I get behind cover. Here, here, I'm going down with you.
I got this one.
Both of us.
You're mine.
Alright, someone mount that turret and throw some hell down there.
Why can't it save it? I don't get it.
We didn't reach a checkpoint, that's all it was.
I know, but why can't it?
Ammo here!
Are you gonna get up on that turret?
Yeah.
I didn't get anybody. Oh shoot, I'm just gonna get behind cover. I feel like I'm gonna freaking blow myself up.
I see it! Here! Fucking fire! Oh, come on, you big ugly son of a bitch! Show me what you got!
Way. Oh, nope. They were just both shooting me from both angles. Nope.
And he can't be here.
Nah, we just got survived. We just got survived. There's no way we can survive this. Because look at, there's two Cyclopses, two Brumonts. No. We need a checkpoint.
Why is he going all slow?
Yeah, see? Checkpoint.
Yes. That's all it took?
We had to survive. Told you.
But this was 2 years?
No, this was after.
Oh.
This is 17 years later. This is after E-Day.
We're not even like at the story, bro.
Was just chilling, drinking a beer.
Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new cog has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family, a world quite at peace.
Think about this.
Its way out of its cage, and then
save your breath, JD, that one. She's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
Who's your mother? Huh? Can we start the story now, guys?
Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
No alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Wait, what are they doing?
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement!
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
One flare. Yeah! To the wagon. Who the heck is that guy? That guy's gonna die.
It's all new characters, man. This is all new.
Microsoft Studios, dude. This is barely...
Barely getting into the good part, guys.
We're barely getting into the game.
He was all like, nah, man. We keep going.
We keep going.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Gears of War 4. I freaking love this, dude. It's like, dude, this is awesome, dude. I would have the horses.
I'm not leaving ugly. Go!
Alright, hey. I think we should call it, dude.
Alright, guys, you know what? Start the campaign.
Starting the campaign. I hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah. That's so hard. An hour just for the prologue, right?
Yeah, so, you know, campaign's gonna be fun.
This campaign's gonna take a long time. But
expect videos to be very lengthy, but...
Yeah, actually...
We'll cut some of the parts where we're just dying.
Yeah, and dying. If we're dying a ton, we'll cut that out.
And dying.
If you guys want something else,
and dying.
Hold on. If you guys, I don't know.
And dying, you know, we're gonna die. But anyways, guys.
Yeah.
Stay tuned for more.
Hope you guys enjoy.
Coming soon.
Can you stop the iPhone?